What's up, family? It's your boy Benny Blanco, aka Mr. Shadow Cali. We are about to jump into another video. This was not a request. This was from an artist I used to do quite a lot back in probably this time about a year ago. NF. I hadn't really done a lot of his stuff. Last couple of songs I had heard from him that I did videos on, it was kind of like, I felt like he was going through something. He had like some emotional shit going on, and said he seemed kind of depressed and shit. So I hadn't really been following him as much. A lot of people weren't requesting him as much, so I really just hadn't checked him out recently. I did hear something from him on the radio recently, and it was a little bit still on the depressing side. I forgot the name of that song. Y'all probably heard it. It's on the radio right now. So I was like, all right, he started to break out in the mainstream, so I'll check out this video, because I just seen this pop up on my feed. Probably this week sometime. So this is NF No Name. I haven't heard this song yet, so see what he got. See if he bringing it. 3, 2, 1, go. You guys hit. How old is he? Look like 16 or some shit.
Look. People ask me what the future is. All I know is I'll be doing this. All
I know is, I will say, when he's not doing like them depressing kind of songs, his beats when he just be snapping off, they always be like real epic beats. Like, it just kind of gives you this energy, like real energy charged beats. So he know what he be doing with those. And then he always goes off on this. So I'm expecting him to go off on this whole song.
Things are moving quick, that's convenient for me, cause that's how I live. Now they see me out here moving up. You don't like me, that makes two of us. Time change, yeah, I can't adjust. Yo, it's who you are, not who you was. Oh my, yeah, just went to Europe. They say this single is working, I think I'm learning. I am way more than what people might think when they look on the surface. What is my purpose, yeah? That is a question that I have been asking myself, and it hurts. Cause probably something I should already know, but I don't know it yet. I'm trying to grow as a person, woo! I'm sick of people telling people I'm here cause of marketing dollars. Oh, you think that everything is gonna blow just cause you marketed harder? No, I got my hand.
I feel you on that. That's what I be telling people. Like, everybody say all these rappers make it because they do the Illuminati and yada yada yada. I'm like, no, if it's trash, it's trash. People ain't gonna like it if it's trash. Well, I know especially like real rap fans are not gonna like it if it's trash. So I that shit annoys the fuck out of me that people think just marketing shit makes it blow, and that's the only thing. Skills, talent. You need skills, you need talent. You need that too, man. So, filling that line.
And everything. Not AI trying to get to me. Stop trying to lecture me. You don't compare to my level of thinking, so why do you think you compare to my energy, huh? Small circle, but the numbers growing. Fame call me, I'm like, how you doing? Hung up on a mind, ready for it. I get back to that when I make album 4. Less talking, I've been working more. Better me is what I'm working towards. Y'all judging, but we not in court. No, we not in court. Oh, Lord. Last couple years, let's recap. I make a living off of writing on my regrets. I'm doing me, I don't care where the scene's at. Try to give me feedback, I don't really need that. I used to walk on stage in a V-neck. I used to wear a little tie with a black vest. I came a long way, why you looking upset? I'm trying to paint a picture, get the vision, you ain't here yet. Look, hold up, wait a minute, please. Flow switching, I got ADD. Brain scatters when you play the beat. It don't matter what you say to me. I'll be doing this at 83. I've been doing this since ABCs. In the major leagues, doing major things. Don't play with me. I'm living life in the fast lane. Wake up every morning thinking I'ma have a bad day. Drive my own car, I don't like the valet. Park, then I go into my mind with an AK. Shoot every thought in my head, then it rotates. Losing it all, but I think that I'm okay. Who was involved, I don't know, but I'm insane. Poof, and I'm gone, wanna call me a no-name. What? I'm probably not what you thought. I'm probably not what you thought. I used to judge everybody that wasn't like me till I learned it was wrong. Girl told me I should get it together and get out the dark. I'm trying to give her my heart. That's when I sit in my car, writing for hours until I can barely talk. I mean, where do I start? Feels like I'm falling apart. Act like my image is hard. I always put on my guard, even when talking to God. Sit in my room and I plot everything that I'm not. Comes out in the music I tried. I give it all that I got. I give it all that I got. I'm trying to think of the box, you know? Yeah, I got people standing outside a bus screaming my name. I don't come out and take pictures, they tell me I change. I don't smile at VIPs, you get mad like you know what I paid. Guess I don't know what to say, guess I don't know what to say. I leave it all on the stage, I leave it all on the stage.
The trademark big ass shirt. You know that big ass shirt. Aye. He must be from the Midwest. That's definitely a Midwest alley. Oh shit, he went in though. NF. Thank you. Thank you. That's the NF I wanted to hear. I didn't want to hear that sad, depressing shit, homie. I know you got your issues, but this was the shit I wanted to hear. No fucking help. Nobody requested this one. This was just one I found scrolling through my feeds and stuff. So shout out to NF. I know you got that song on the radio right now. Hopefully you got some more hit singles coming. I like this video. This definitely kind of has that feel, that intro. What the name is? Those first fucking couple of hard ass songs he had that I did about a year ago. So it definitely had that same kind of energy, and that's the energy I like when I listen to NF. So definitely he got that Midwest flow too, with speed, fast rapping, and just delivering all energy. So I like that. So if y'all got some more NF y'all want me to check out, y'all can hit me in the comment section below with your requests. Remember to like, comment, subscribe. That's all I got on this one. It's your boy Benny Blanco. I'm out. Peace.